His performance has been seen by more than 4 million people in his West End show, Jersey Boys. And now musical star Ryan Malloy is branching out on his own. Good to see you.
Good morning.
And what a jacket that is.
Thank you very much. It's great, isn't it?
That's going to wake everyone up at home. I love it.
Do you know me?
I was,
you know, I was a bit worried I was going to clash with the set, but, you know, I just kind of went for it.
I think that sort of goes with everything and clash with everything.
Yeah. I'm like Aquaman.
Now, listen, this is exciting for you because you've been playing this role for 6 years. That's a long time. Yeah. How do you keep getting excited by Frankie Valli?
I mean, yeah, I mean, it's great to do, you know, a lead for 6 years. I think I got the record for, like, you know, the longest running lead for as many, you know, shows I've done. I think I've, like, you know, it's like over something like 3,000 shows now. But I don't know, it's just a fantastic character, you know, it's a great story. There's so much depth in, you know, the character and all the characters that are in the show. And, you know, the songs are absolutely fantastic. I mean, to do that, to get on that journey, you know, every night is it's a great roller coaster ride.
And the audience love it, which must make you feel so great. And were you aware of him and the Four Seasons before you got the part, or has this been quite a journey of discovery in a way for you?
It has been a journey of discovery. I mean, the thing was, you know, you think, you know a little bit about the Four Seasons, you know a little bit about Frankie Valli, you know, yeah, they wrote a couple of songs, but when you start getting involved in the process, you know, the audition process about, you know, the actual songs that they wrote and their actual story, it actually, you know, you start to realise that the amount of songs that these guys wrote, and not only, you know, wrote for themselves, but also wrote by other people, it's just phenomenal, you know what I mean? It goes, you know, decades.
Do you think
hits.
People, even though they're obviously extraordinarily successful and well known, do you think people don't realise how important they were musically?
I think so, and I think that was great about, you know, Jersey Boys coming to London and you know, the English audience, you know, getting to grips with the, you know, the story of, you know, who these guys were and their music again, because they, you know, they did do some stuff here and they did have some hits here, but it wasn't really, you know, it didn't really, you know, explode into the, you know, the thing that they had going on in the States. But now, you know, the English audience have really, you know, grasped onto Jersey Boys and it's became their new band. It's became their, you know, it's became their future band.
And you met the man himself, didn't you?
I met him a couple of times.
Does he know, you know, does he like the way you portray him and all of that?
And I mean, it's always quite daunting, you know, meeting someone that you're playing. But it was great, you know, when we did the press night, he came out on stage and he gave me the face touch. Give me the touch. And I was like, oh, man, it was like being in the Mafia. I was like, oh, thank God, I've made it, you know, and it was great. But yeah, I've seen him a couple of times perform live. I just saw him at the Royal Albert Hall. And it was crazy, you know, I was really close to him and he's like, he doesn't open his mouth much, you know what I mean? And he's just hitting it, but the power that comes out is phenomenal. He's got great technique.
Now you're making your own album.
Yeah.
What's that about? Because you're performing something from it, aren't you, later on for us?
Yeah, I thought I'd kick it off, you know, by, you know, just a celebration of, you know, being in Jersey Boys and having a great time with those songs. We're doing a cover of The Night, you know, but we're doing, like, you know, my own kind of spin on it. So, which was a great, you know, it was a favourite of my mother's, you know, it was like a big Northern soul hit.
Hey, it's your mum's wedding anniversary, isn't it, today?
It is, yeah. It's my mum and dad's 35th wedding anniversary, so, you know, word up.
Okay.
Congratulations. Well,
you can celebrate by coming back and performing with us a bit later.
No problem. Anytime.
Lovely to chat to you.